Just tell me a little bit about, because I know when we first sat down, there was a lot of different ideas and size and you know, what you came from and how you wanted to, you know, make a pool down here. Tell me a little bit about what was important to you and then, you know, how we got to where we're at.
You know, so in Florida, everyone has a small pool. So I came back north, you know, everyone had a big pool.
Yeah.
You know, so I had a humongous pool, big decking, you know, patio space, could fit tons of furniture. So, you know, we moved to a smaller house. So I'm saying, how do I get all those features back? You know, I needed you to help me figure that out. It worked out for me, you know. I got my pool, it looks great. You know, I got a pool just the right size, not too big, not too small.
I mean, that's the crazy thing is, like, I come out here and I'm like, wow, what a big pool, because we're so used to smaller spaces. So I know that was one of the biggest things when we were laying it out too, was just trying to get as big a swim area, but not sacrifice the deck either, because you got a lot of friends and family and you guys have people over, and wanted to keep a lot of deck area for furniture and the bar and the outdoor kitchen, which was a great idea.
Yeah.
I like how you worked that out.
It turned out all right.
If you're interested in having a pool built by Superior Pools, please visit www.superiorpools.com.